sorry, didn't see you there. I was just looking for my road to live. Hey yo, what's good guys, it's your boy Rodo. Haven't said that in just a couple months. yeah, how you been? So, I'm just here to tell you, right, what's the time right now? What's the time? Oh, look at that sick watch over there, by the way. I got to know what for Christmas, by the way, yeah. It's 2017. You know what that means. Time for the year of Aura. Yeah, boy. Alright, so what we're going to be doing in this year is actually fucking uploading. So alright, so what's going on this year? Let me just quickly bring up my little list of notes here. Let's see what we got on the little Rolo list of notes first. Of all, we got update, quicker fuck boy. Then we got the year Aura, got that already. Let's see. Okay, so first of all, I forgot to mention that we're going to be planning slash preparing to be uploading at least once per week. There we go, guys, you heard that right, once per week. Oh, but really, you haven't uploaded in 4 months, shut the fuck up. So, basically, one per week uploads, it's going to range from anything from like a big SS montage to like a little Janken Janka type thing, or a little like, I don't know, 20 second montage of me messing up a Smash as I usually do because I suck. So, they're going to be that, at least once per week, there's going to be something. Hopefully. And then, another thing, I'm enjoying Smash again, that's really fun now. I'm just playing a bunch of games with my girl Tipper. Probably a picture of a Robin up there. Oh, fucking hell. I'm playing with Tip just then, getting absolutely destroyed. She's probably gonna have a video on her channel now of like me getting absolutely destroyed because I'm stupid and I suck. I've been playing 2 months, but I guess that's not an excuse, is it? Anyway, so I'm enjoying that again. So, content should be actually back up now. After my 4 month little break. I'm slightly less hooked on Overwatch now, so that's good, I can actually upload content. I managed to get myself a diamond, and got to like 3200 SR, if anyone cares about Overwatch, I got to diamond. But now that I've gotten there, and dropped about 200 since, like, I've just lost so many games in a row after that. I'm still in diamond, but like, right now, the current moment anyway, I'm gonna take a little break of Overwatch and start to focus on school. Kinda have to. And YouTube and Smash now, so that's... Yeah. Also, if you're gonna keep updated on everything that we've been up to, and that we're gonna be up to in the future, please, follow me on these lovely sites right here. Pretty good. You done? Okay. Now, what else? fuck. Also, if the whole daily, not daily, fuck. If the whole weekly upload thing doesn't work out for the first month, not my fault exactly. I've got some exams in sixth form, PPEs or whatever they're called. It's like, if I don't do good, then I get kicked off the course. Haven't studied. But I'm still got like, I think they're in like a week or two or something, so I've kind of got to study for those. I've got like, business. I've got a business exam, and I've got a media exam. I've got those two to study for. So there's that. So if I'm not super active on YouTube for like the first week or two of January, then that's why I have an excuse. But if that is the case, then if you have followed me on these sites right here, then you'll know that I'm not uploading, but I should be, hopefully. Stuff I'm working on right now, quickly, I'm working on a quick video right here. A quick video based on Marth. I'll show you a little clip right here now.
Boy!
I'm sure that was really entertaining for you guys now. What else have we got going on? I've got a little video in the works with my girl Tip. Here's a clip of that. I've also got a couple of other ideas that left in my brain that I need to actually shit out and put onto editing software. So that should be done in due time. Now, one last thing. This part doesn't have anything to do with YouTube or Smash or anything like that, but before I mention anyway. For Christmas, I got myself, legally, the Adobe package with Creative Cloud, whatever. So I've got like all the editing software legally now, and Photoshop, Illustrator, all that stuff. So, if anyone's into art for whatever reason, look, I am, art's fucking great. So, I'm gonna be illustrating something every day of this year. No, you won't. Yeah! that's probably not gonna happen. But I'm gonna try. And if I don't, I didn't expect to. But if we do, then that's good. I've already started, I've already got myself a head start, so I'll be posting the first one on Twitter. On the first, so watch out for that. It's a little Rolo, cute as fuck, boy! And then I'll be trying to do one every day, or every other day, because school exists and that's a bit hard to do like a full illustration, excuse me, of like a thing every single day. So, yeah. Also, I take commissions, by the way. Please give me money. no, I take commissions. I'm a graphic designer. I've been doing freelancing for like 3 years now. Got my portfolio linked on my channel, as always, but I'll throw a couple of things on screen now. Yeah, I do graphic design. If you need a banner, logo, anything like that, then please check that out. And, I do charge, because I can't fucking do it for free. I'm fucking dying. I need some food, please help me. But yeah, I'm trying to expand my graphic design portfolio, I guess. So I'm trying to do work for as many people as I can this year. I'm aim to get at least like one commission per like week at least. Hopefully, if anybody needs any graphics, then the prices are absolutely okay for the absolutely amazing quality you're gonna be getting. So please check that out now. But yeah, that's pretty much it, I guess. Also, this is my face. If you didn't realise for the past like, what's this? Has that been 5 minutes since we started? I think it's been 5 minutes since we started. So, yeah, I guess without further ado, do I look stupid? I probably look stupid. What am I doing? I probably look stupid. yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that. I guess it's been your boy Rolo, and I'll see you guys next time. This has been really weird. I haven't had one of these in ages. Ka-chow. I'm gonna go look for my will to live again. See ya. No, it was down here. Never mind. Sorry. Ow, my back.